Say hi. Can you say hi?
Hi.
Say good morning.
Good morning.
Say today is my last day of school.
School.
Say here
comes
summer. Are you excited? We get to swim. We get to go to the zoo. We get to go to Cyport. Kevin is going to come and be with you. It's going to be fun. It's a big day for us. It's the beginning of a great adventure. Of fun. And lots of faith in the Lord to provide everything that we need to take care of us. I love you. I love you so much. It's going to be good, isn't it? We're going to have a good summer. We're not just going to survive this summer. We're going to have a good summer. We're going to have fun. We're going to all enjoy being together. It's going to be great. Say, we can do it. Can you say that?
We can.
Yeah. You're so precious. Last day to ride the bus for a while. You get to ride the bus to summer school, so that's good. Jude will have about 16 days in summer school that are half days. So he'll get a little bit of bus riding. That'll be fun. Show him your tooth. Your loose tooth. Your top tooth is about to come out.
What's your name?
Spell your name for everybody. Can you kiss yourself? Oh. So. Can you give mommy a kiss? Can you kiss? Oh. He likes for me to do that to his ear. Go. I don't know if you can hear that or not. Here he comes. Say,
ow.
Ow. Ow. Hey.
Ow.
Hey. Who am I? Who am I? Who is that? That's right. How do you spell your name? Uh-oh. How do you spell your name? Oh. Hey, how do you spell your name? Can you spell your name? J. E. Can you spell your name? Are you sleepy? I think I hear H1. Day of school. Last day of school. Here we go. You ready? Say, I'm ready. Best school. Bye, buddy. Bye, Jude. I love you. We're gonna make it, buddy. We're gonna make it this summer. It's gonna be good. God's gonna teach us a lot. We're gonna bond. We're gonna get closer as a family. And by the end of the summer, we're going to all look a lot more like Jesus, which is what we all need. See you at 1:30.